Good morning and welcome to FCF. It's going to be such an amazing day. We're so glad that you decided to come worship with us this morning. Come on, church, put your hands together. Sing us with us.
Come all you weary, come all you thirsty, come to the well that never runs dry. Drink of the water, come and thirst no more. Come all you seekers, come find his mercy. Come to the table, he will satisfy. Taste of his goodness, find what you're looking for. For God so loved the world that he gave us his one and only Son to save us. Whoever
of that song, that God so loved, so he gave, right? And if we choose to put our trust in him, we can spend eternity with him. He loves you. Go look at, just look at the person next to you. Go look them right in the eyes and say, Jesus loves you. Look right, say, Jesus loves you. Somebody needs to hear that this morning. Now look right back at him again. And say, he loves even you too. Go ahead, tell him. Come on, he sent his son to demonstrate his love for us. And he is, come on, the only one that's worthy of our worship this morning. So God, right now we quiet ourselves. We focus on you, Lord. We lift you up. You are worthy of all that we are. Church, sing this with me.
Worthy.
never be living for you. Oh, we live for you.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus, the name above every other name. It's Jesus, the only one who could ever save you. You're worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you. And you are holy. You're holy. There is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are, Lord. Fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. It's not like you got.
Sing it with me.
Worthy of every song. He's worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you. There's no one like you, God, one name. It's Jesus, the name above every other.
You sound good, sing that out, Jesus.
It's Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe and live for you. God, we live for you. And you are holy, you're holy. There is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show
ourselves new and afresh this morning. Build my life on you, Father.
And I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation. And I will put my trust in you.
Come on, give it again. I will build my life
when I live.
Jesus, you are a firm place to build our life. God, you are good. You have good in store for us.
Whom by the heights would welcome. I was lost, but yes. He brought me. His love for me. Oh, His love for me. Who the sun sets free. Oh, it's free. Indeed, I'm a child of God.
You're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am.
That's right.
It's who.
Come on, see, that's beautiful.
You're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. Loved by you, it's who I am, it's who I am, it's who
you are perfect.
You are perfect in all of your ways, you are perfect in all of your ways, you are perfect in all of your ways.
Says I'm younger, so I think of myself as older than myself. Been following God for a while. When I hear people talk about God and who they view, how they view God or who God is, they have this perspective of this angry deity on a throne that's just, you know, he's given us these rules and he's mad at us, and if we mess up, man, he's just gonna squash us like a bug. Like that's not who he is. That's not who the God that we follow is. He is perfect in all of his ways. He is safe. He's loving. He's sacrificial. Everything, everything that you could be, he is. And I think sometimes we get to this place that we feel like we have to be good enough, we have to be perfect. And he says, I love you just as you are, but I love you so much that I'm not gonna leave you there. And so maybe for the first time you're hearing somebody talk about a God, maybe even new to faith, hearing someone talk about a God that loves you, has good in store for you. He's not mad at you. You ain't gotta get him off your back and on your side. You matter to him. He's a good, good Father. Actually, Lee, I wanna sing He Loves Us, okay? Just sing this with me.
He loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us.
Just a simple phrase. Just let it wash over you. So we'll sing. Come on.
He loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Yes. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us.
Love. thank you that you love us, that you're so good to us, that you sent your son to a cross. You said, I would rather go to a cross for you than for you not to know how much I love you. You care for us, God. You are so, so faithful, so good. God, in this room, we give you our highest praise. We give you our very best. We give you all that we are, the breath in our lungs. You're worthy of it. Speak to our hearts this morning, Father, that we would decrease and you would increase. God, we want more of you this morning. Have your hand to serve us. In Jesus' name, and in one loud FCF voice, we all said, one loud voice, we all said,